It's unsanitary. It's just not clean. They don't feed you good. You always on. If you do something one time, you on lockdown.
Got there like 10 o'clock, and they ain't let me eat the whole night. They just sent me to the hole that they had us in.
It was my first introduction into the prison system. It was a completely bad experience. Everything from the smell, sights, and the sounds. And it laid the groundwork, I believe, for whatever criminal history I had after my experience with Swaffer.
His experience has been a nightmare. This is a young man that has really never fought in the street. He's had constant fights in the facility where he's at. He's been robbed from his belongings, his clothes. So it's a horrible experience for him as well as for his family.
The campaign to close Spofford is a movement of community folks, activists, young people, parents, who basically believe that Spofford, which was supposed to be shut down 12 years ago when two new juvenile centers were opened, really needs to be closed this time around for good and turned into something positive for the community.
Well, I was horrified by the visit to Spofford today. As I'm always horrified by visits to youth prisons. Prisons are no places for children. It should be closed. Spofford should be closed. Bridges, if it's now called that, it should never be open again. It is no place for children.
It costs $237,000 for one bed in these secure juvenile detention centers. And half the kids who go into them are readmitted within 1 year. So we know that it's not working to lock kids up. The city has finally stated its intention to close Spofford down. And we're thrilled about that, we celebrate that. However, we're also concerned because we know that last time that it was shut down, it was reopened again in 6 months and used again as a juvenile detention facility. I would love to see this turned into some sort of multi-purpose, multi-service community center.
The barbed wires, the gates, it's a prison. In a community where there's so many young people that could be serviced through this facility in a positive way. All our children are talented, beautiful, and skilled, and it's just giving them the resources that they need to help them.
These kids don't deserve to be there. Most of the kids that be there, they'd be like kids who, you could tell, just be scared or doing stuff to fit in. Like, that's not an environment for that. For me, I think they should have more community centers or programs to help us out instead of trying to incarcerate us. All this is gonna do is make us worse instead of better.
Instead of putting our kids at risk all the time, let's put them at potential, give them the necessary tools and alternatives to incarceration that have proven to be more successful.
It's time for the people that we elect to represent us to keep their promises and tell the truth and close Spofford down for good.